NetSuite, it's built on top of a infrastructure that is flexible, powerful, and complete called the SuiteCloud platform. And it begins with a foundation that is scalable, secure, compliant, and transparent, as you'll have 24/7 system status reports online. You have a 99.5% uptime guarantee, and you can test anything prior to going into production with your sandbox account. Now, with any of these new feature updates and upgrades, there's no version lock, so you can take advantage of these features whenever you choose, right after they're rolled out to your instance. Now, on top of that foundation, we have a set of development and deployment tools. And on the left, it begins with Suite Connect, which allows us to use connectors to bridge data from one application to another. Then we have Suite Script, which allows us to program different business logic inside of NetSuite, as well as change the UI. Then we have Suite Talk, and this is where we can build our own custom integration between applications. Suite Analytics is our built-in business intelligence. It's how we can query the suite, build searches or reports. Suite Builder is the ability to point and click to customize the instance instead of having to code. This is that business analyst or that administrator user I mentioned before. Now, that same user can also, instead of using programmable logic with Suite Script, use Suite Flow, which is a visual workflow, instead of having to use code. Now, of course, we mentioned the Suite App Marketplace, and this is possible because of the ability to bundle applications, which is what Suite Bundler, as a set of the tools here, can also do. Now, what does that mean for the end user? It means that we can have a global workforce, we have international language management, we can work mobily, so it doesn't matter if we're on a tablet, on an iOS or an Android device, as well as our desktop, because NetSuite's 100% browser independent. Now, of course, once we're inside NetSuite, we can Google the suite, we have a global search, as we'll see in the demo coming up, and we can create complex forms and reports, and again, that's not with code, that's just with pointing and clicking. Of course, we can manage unstructured data in NetSuite based on any of the fields or databases we want to hold, and we can collaborate within the suite.